Heavenly Father, we take upon ourselves the mantle of authority that Jesus delegates to us, and in his name we speak to every household in this area. We speak blessing to you in the name of the Lord Jesus Christ. We bless your marriages that they may be strong and whole. We bless your relationships that it may be loving, forgiving, and strong. We bless every relationship between the generations within each household, that there may be peace and understanding flowing between each other. In Jesus' name, we bless every network of good, wholesome, and supportive friendships. We bless your health that you may be strong and well in body, mind, and spirit. In Jesus' name, we resist any sickness or disease which seeks to invade this neighborhood. And to every person in this parish, we say, be strong and healthy. To any who are sick right now, we bless you in the name of Jesus with speedy recovery. We bless your wealth that you may have plenty to replace poverty. We bless you to have enough to live and enough to give. We bless the work of your hands, that whatever wholesome work you do may be profitable. We bless every wholesome enterprise that is conducted by you, that it may prosper and be successful. We bless the area of Forest Park, that it will be a place of safety for all people, the elderly and families, and the young people to meet and enjoy open spaces. We bless you with hope and purpose. Be free from the deception and manipulation of the world. We bless the local police and community officers that work to keep our streets safe. May God's protection be over you. We bless local businesses, and in your success may you offer employment to many. We bless the local schools that they may be secure, safe places for teachers and pupils. We bless the children and young people to learn and develop mentally, emotionally, and spiritually, and in wholesome relationships. We bless you that your eyes and heart are enlarged to see the one who can bring peace and real joy into your lives. We speak to the churches in this parish and bless you in the name of Jesus, that the Holy Spirit and the Word of God may flow out of you in power. We bless the hearts of all who live in this parish, that you may be quickened to hear and respond to the voice of the living God. May the blessings of the kingdom of God fall upon you and everyone you come into contact with.
Amen. 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 Amen.
May your favor be upon you and a thousand generations, and your family, and your children, and their children, and their children. May your favor be upon you and a thousand generations, and your family, and your children, and their children, and their children. May his presence go before you and behind you and beside you, all around you and within you. He is with you, he is with you, in the morning, in the evening, in your coming and your going, in your weeping and rejoicing. He is for you, 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 he is for you. God is for you. children and the children, may you save them, be upon.